สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone, you are here with me again. My name is Faye. Welcome to iHeart Thai Language Channel. And I haven't made the new video for a long, long time. Sorry about that. To be honest, I'm very shy to talk in front of the camera by myself because sometimes, to be honest, I don't know what to say and I forget what I want to say because nobody answers me. I just basically just keep talking whatever I want to talk. Okay. And today I would like to show you how to read Thai. If you are beginner levels and you struggle with how to read Thai, so I'm here to help you. I will help you with the easiest way. You don't have to remember all of 44 consonants at the same time. No, it's okay. In one day, you don't have to remember all of them. Take your time and practice. And we will practice today, of course. Okay, I'm going to show you, let me share my screen. Okay, here we go. Today we will talk about sara. All of them in the small boxes, they call sara, which mean vowels. Okay, we will talk about two of them today. We have 32 sounds of the vowel in Thai. I know it's crazy, right? And we have 44 consonants. That's why I said you don't have to remember all of them, just once. Take your time. Today I will show you very easiest way and fastest way to help you read Thai, to be able to read Thai. Okay, so the vowel today, the first one is with the long sound. The second one is e sound. Okay, and next. So you will see the dash here. That and dash here mean you put the consonant where the dash is. You replace the consonant. So for the r sound, you put the consonant in front, and then the vowel after. And for the E sound, you put a consonant below and you put the E on the top of all of consonants or consonants. And here, this one, some book might use A twice. You will see A two times to help you pronounce R sound. And some book also might use E twice, like, oh, sorry, I mean, some book might use I two times, like I, to help you pronounce E. Like I said, for the spelling, it's nothing wrong about the spelling because it's just a way to help you to be able to read. So the best way of learning Thai is better to learn how to read because you can recognize the consonant, you can recognize the vowel, so you know how should it pronounce correctly. Okay, and the letter, the consonants today, have a look at this letter. This one, the shape like it, up like it, we call gai, which is g sound. Pronounced as the word gun. When you say a gun, bang, 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 bang. A gun. Yeah, it is. So you pronounce G. This one pronounce the same. G. And then the second one, the shape like it, the circle is like you see two circles. It look like, but it's not. Okay. So this one is MOMA. MOMA is M. M sound, M. Okay, I'm going to give you some example. For example, G, and then R sound. So then we pronounce ga. The second one, m, with an R sound, ma. Very good. ดีมากค่ะ. Try again. อีกครั้งนะคะ. ga. ga. ma. ma. ดีมากค่ะ. Very good. The first word means a crow. Actually, I always call a black bird because before I didn't know what does ga mean. I always say the black bird. In English, it's a crow. And the second word, ma, means to come. Come like this or come like this. Thai people like to say, like to do come like this. Come here. Okay. And next, we will try two of them with E sound, same consonants. G, gi, m, mi. อีกครั้งนะคะ, again. Gi, gi, mi, mi.ดีมากค่ะ. Very good. So what does gi mean? Gi doesn't have meaning by itself. And mi is very common. Mi means to have. Have has also mean there is and there are as well. Okay, so now you know how it's word. If you pronounceIf you can pronounce the letter and the vowel, so then it's very easy to make the sound. And next, I'm going to show you how to read like Thai people, how you spell like Thai people spell. Okay, first, we're gonna have a new set of the consonants here. This word, this letter you don't have in English. This one pronounce the. The.Pronounce like D and T together. D. And the second one is M. M. ดีมากค่ะ. Next, N. N. ดีมากค่ะ. And the last one, D. D. ดีมากค่ะ. Mm-hmm.And we are going to pronounce like a Thai people, but we change from the sound to the sound. From the sound, sorry, from the sound. So then I will give you some example. This word, to, to. That's how we pronounce the consonant. Try again with this one, mo.มอดีมากค่ะนอนอดีมากค่ะดอดอดีมากค่ะ We are going to try with R sound. On the top, it's mean how you read it or how you spell it.Just like the Thai way. So we can skip this step. We can read right away, like I show you from the first slide. So then let's try from the T. Ta, M, Ma, N, Na. ดีมากค่ะ. อีกครั้งนะคะ. Again. Ta.มานาเก่งมากค่ะ Then we are going to spell like Thai people spell ตออาตา Consonants first Vowels And how you pronounce it Again ตออาตาดีมากค่ะ very good มออามาดีมากค่ะ Good job นออานาเก่งมากค่ะ Well done Okay Next we are going to try with E sound M มี D D The last one T T It sounds similar, right? The second one and the third one. The second one, D, quite easy because you have this sound in English. And the third one is T, a little bit difficult from English because you don't have this sound in English. T. Well done. Let's try again and spell like how Thai people spell. Mo. E มีดีมากค่ะ ดออีดีดีมากค่ะ ตออีตีเก่งมากค่ะ Let's read all of them again ตามานามีดีตีเย้เก่งมากค่ะ See if you know how to pronounce it then you can read Okay next we are going to practice doing some exercise It's not exercise like that it's like exercise to practice reading Okay here we goBefore we start, I would like to introduce the consonants again to make sure that you don't forget it. The first word, T. D. N. M. G. Okay, then we are going to try to pronounce like Thai people. T.ตอดอดอนอนอมอมอกอกอดีมากค่ะ and here is the challenge we are going to mix R and ETogether. Okay, next. To, a, ta. Good job. Do, e, di. Very good. No, a, na. เก่งมากค่ะ Good job.ดออีดีเก่งมากค่ะ Let's read together ตาดีนาดีเก่งมากค่ะ Tas means eyes also mean grandfather in this case it's difficult to guessThat ta mean grandfathers or eyes. But I think we can guess from the text below. So in this case, ta mean maybe good grandfather. Okay. And na is the rice field. Di mean good, that mean good rice field. Good grandfather, good rice field.Okay, next. Mo, a, ma. No, e, ni. Mo, e, mi. To, ดีมากค่ะ very good Mani is the name of person Mani To be honest, Mani is very, very old-fashioned name. Not many people names Mani nowadays. I can assume that if some people, if their names are Mani, I might guess that they are over 40 years old. maybe not true. Some people might have that name still. Okay, so let's read together. Mani. มีตาอีกครั้งนะคะ again มานีมีตา This sentence is very complicated because ตา also mean eyes or also mean rice field or also mean grandfather so this sentence can be money has eyes or money has grandfather But I guess in the sentence means Mani has a grandfather. Why? Because the next sentence below. Let's spell together. To a ta mo I mi no a na.Ta is a grandfather. Mi have. Na rice field. Ta mi na อีกครั้งนะคะ. Ta mi na. So have a rice field is kind of weird if we are going to say.Eyes has a rice field, right? so it definitely means grandfather has a rice field. And next, go, a, ga, mo, a, ma, no, a, na. ดีมากค่ะGood job. Ga is a black bird or a crow. Ma to come. Na rice field. Ga ma na. อีกครั้งนะคะ Again, please. Ga ma na. That means a crow.Comes to the rice field. Next, to a ta, mo a ma, no a na. Very good. Geng ma ka. Ta definitely means grandfather.Grandfather, mana, again, come to the rice field. So, grandfather, come to the rice field. Let's read again. Ta, ma, na. Ta, ma, na. ดีมากค่ะ Very good. And the last one. To, a, ta. Mo, I, mi.No, a, na, do, I, di. Again, อีกครั้งนะคะ. Ta, mi, na, di. Ta, mi, na, di. This sentence means grandfather has a goodRice field. Grandfather has a good rice field. Okay, ha, geng mak. Well done, ha. So next, we are going to read all of them without spelling. Okay, ha. Are you ready? Let's go. Ta, Di na di อีกครั้งนะคะ again please ตาดีนาดี เก่งมากค่ะ good job มานีมีตา อีกครั้งนะคะ again please มานีมีตา ดีมากค่ะ good job ตามีนาอีกครั้งนะคะ again please ตามีนา เก่งมากค่ะ good job กามานาเก่งมากค่ะตามานาอีกครั้งนะคะ again please ตามานาดีมากค่ะ ตามีนาดีตามีนาดีเย้เก่งมากค่ะ Well done you did a good job today If you have any question feel free to let me know and ask me anytime I will try to get back to you as soon as possible And thank you for watching today I hope you enjoy it and hope to see you in the next video Thank you so much สวัสดีค่ะ